So this is Japanese style moxabustion that I'm doing on the bone break of my patient who's a ballerina, and these are called Ibuki moxa. They come like that, and then you light the end of it, and as it burns down, it transfers the heat to the skin. And this is one way to move the stagnation that develops with a break. Moxa has an anti-inflammatory property, and it also helps stimulate new bone growth. And depending where you do it on the body, it can be used for a lot of things, for weak immune system, for people that get colds easily, and for digestion, a lot of things. But here, I'm doing it in the tradition of Chinese martial arts to help the healing of the bone break, which is in this bone. I just wanted to show you that.